man, the oxygen is speeding. Fuck, you know. I was holding that car up and I think it's a motor. This is a pretty shitty vehicle. My sister went here at UT, I mean, UT students we have here. My sister went to UT, my brother went to A&M. Ooh, they were tiresome at the dinner table together. Am I at dinner or a pep rally? I went to the University of Houston, man. There's no... You're applauding that? U of H had no spirit. Kids would drive by from real colleges going, U of H sucks! We go, yeah, it sucks more than you ever know! I figure if Mo, the Three Stooges, lived till he was 85 years old, if you can top that for a hard life, I'd like to talk to you in the bar. You know, Mo's story, he'd wake up every day, his brother would hit him in the face with a shovel, other brother poked his eyes all day. Shit, your number comes up. I'd like to put the Stooges against Bruce Lee and Chuck Norris one day. Well, who would you pick? Right, all out HBO special. Bruce Lee kicks Curly in the face. Curly goes, yeah, woo, it got bad. I've seen Curly take a buzz song right to the forehead. Yeah! He went, he is unconcerned about this. Every time I think I'm partying too hard, I just keep in mind that Keith Richards is still alive. What kind of testimony do you need? Keith, how did you do it? The guy has had his blood changed 3 times just to continue his heroin addiction. I call that a party. Am I out of line? Forget shooting tequila, man. This guy has had new organs put in to catch a bug. He outlived Jim Fix the Rump. I'm just saying. Picture a nuclear war, two things surviving. Keith Richards and Bug. Where did everybody go? I saw him right now and I thought we were on. Time is on my side. Oh shit, dude. Well, he is performing the world as a rock star. Paul McCartney makes $10 million a month. I saw this on Entertainment Tonight. I had a bunch of friends over. We're watching it in my apartment. The rent's due and watching a guy who makes $10 million a month. And we're going, God. And this one guy goes, yeah, the taxes eat that up. You from Oklahoma, right? All right, let's say they take $9 million a month away from that guy. Don't be scrambling for rent here. Bingo, you've got to help him. Big Jagger's worth $150 million and he has that nose. Sucks your off every dude, try it a little harder. I got the connections, I just don't have the money. It's time anyway, we'll have a party. In Oklahoma, we drove down the whole way in my car. All my car has is an AM radio and all we got were country western stations, a little entertainment. Boy, it's a good idea what hell might be like. Boy, I heard you. It's amazing. Take yourself out. There's a point where you go, dude, you could have done your mouth. Did that take your mouth? The world obviously has nothing to harm for you. Hour after hour.
My wife left me.
Try Herbalife. John, get up 30 minutes earlier. I don't know. Change it up. Leaf punk rock. Fuck you. This guy. I can relate.
Maybe an arm falling across the freeway. I need a story.